Yeah, it's recording.
He's just chilling on my hood right now.
Oh,
cheers for that. Right, my brother's currently standing on top of my car, making the dick sign.
You say you're going to set up the heist then, Rich?
Who's setting the thing up?
Rich.
Me. Yeah. I'm just waiting to make sure you guys already got armor and stuff.
Now, Rich. Now we can do our characters' costumes. Instead of in-game costumes. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, well, it's that, for that one line, you just have
to my brain was trying to process what I was trying to say, but it wasn't processing.
His brain does not function.
Brain.exe just is loading. Might take 5 hours.
Nailed it.
That's still hilarious.
Should I invite you then?
Yep.
I thought, to be honest, I did think I set it up correctly, but maybe I didn't, and I was just trying to cover it for myself.
I was just trying to cover, guys. You know, God. Look, guys, I'm fabulous, but I can't always be fabulous. Still. That's...
Oh, my days.
That's still hilarious that Ribena's being stopped at Tesco's.
All right. Hang on.
What is? What is what's making you die, Tom? Please stop. Please stop. We are recording. Please stop.
Right. So, how do I use it to the costumes? Because I've got outfit customization, pre-fall tools, leader fall choice, outfit choice.
You want to go on character choice. I think it's like character choice. Leader is only you get to choose.
Doesn't Tom go in like 5 minutes?
No.
What time is he leaving?
Five,
right, well, I've either got my leader's full choice or leader's outfit choice.
All these songs just
saying. Oh, well, it'll just have to be crew full choice. Cause
that's it, crew choice.
Full choice, okay. From the last place. From the last place. Yeah, these guys seemed okay.
Maybe we don't want to join it.
Well, they join then. It's fine with me.
Well, it's not.
You cost me £200, man.
How did I cost you £200?
That I wanted level.
That ain't my fault.
Oh, I had the same problem.
Whose fault was that?
Totally Matt.
You had like a trigger happy dipshit.
Totally Matt.
What?
Never mind them.
What's that, Tom?
We could probably cut the beginning of that because we're just sitting there doing fuck all.
Nah, we're having a lovely conversation about Ribena being banned from Tesco's. Which I didn't actually manage to record.
But that doesn't make any sense.
You just mentioned Ribena and Tesco's. Go ahead, explain the story.
Yeah, go ahead, Matt.
What?
Ribena.
Explain your Ribena crucified Tesco story.
Oh, yeah. Again, don't quote us on how true this may or may not be. But I've seen on the internet today that Tesco are going to stop selling Ribena and Cadbury Sun based on the fact that they have contained too much sugar content and they're trying to like make a bold step towards child obesity. My basic thoughts are, what about fucking retards? Because A, I'll just go to Morrison's for my Ribena, and B, like, have you heard of Coca-Cola? I mean, Pepsi?
Yeah.
Seriously?
I
enjoy all of those things, but, like, yeah, I know the sugar content and that.
I'm pretty sure they sell that stuff in their store as well, so I don't know how they haven't heard of Coca-Cola and Pepsi.
Exactly. They're a bunch of fucking retards.
Yep. It's not really Tesco's, is it? It's the manager. It's the managerial part of it. Anyway, now I'm I used a big word. So we
gotta
move.
Gotta catch him. And if anyone has a problem on their salary at Tesco, and me calling them a retard, come at me, bro.
Bring it.
Bring the pain.
I can just already imagine like a million people going, "You're fucking idiot, go die!" What's that?
I was about to say, if this gets huge and my name gets out, I am so screwed. Just have Tesco lawyers coming after me. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
His name is Matthew Bacon. He lives at this address. Feel free to come say hello.
and Deku
you know,
one.
Hang out. Thanks for that, Rich. Just so my full name on either of you.
You can say my full name. I don't care.
Richard Bacon.
Yeah, exactly. We're brothers.
What are you saying, Tom?
I'll protect you.
Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three you had an idea.
Board, jump in front of the
jump. Jump in front of the what? US
airspace, yeah, I'll be like, no, Slowmost. And now,
literally, we should all go around someone's house and then someone gets Cards Against Humanity and just
okay, so you all want
I've got Cards Against Humanity.
I'll take 25.
I'll totally take 25.
The actual card.
Yes, I have the actual card game.
Where'd you get it from? Because I want a couple.
No idea,
but I've got
even
it.
Even cuts, switching it for the money, come on. We're here
yeah,
for.
Well, I'm...
Do you remember that guy?
That's even cuts. Even cuts, man. Even cuts.
Bye, James!
So it's 100% for me, 0% for the rest of you? Yeah.
Go to hell, Rich.
Rich, you forget we live in the same house and I'm actually carrying a bell right now.
You're carrying a bowler?
Right? It's all
did
sad.
Did you just say, oh, you forget we live in the same house and I'm wearing a belt right now? That sounded so...
I said I was holding a belt.
I thought he said a bowler. Be perfectly honest, I thought Matt said a bowler.
Well, Ebola would be better. Ebola would be funnier.
Really?
Wow!
Ebola would be better. Okay.
So bad.
Well, GG, Matt. GG.
GG, yeah,
GG. Sorry, Richard. Richard, joke's on you, because I've got these two one-way tickets to Sierra Leone for Christmas.
Oh.
Okay,
we can edit that out, right?
Oh, no, that's all staying in.
Yeah.
That's comedy gold.
Comedy gold. We're just waiting on you, man.
Well, to be fair, I can't really change your outfits, to be honest.
But, to be fair, what will actually happen... is a Tesco executive will send me a one-way ticket to Sierra Leone.
To hell?
Sierra Leone. I can't speak now. To get
can you imagine if you got in trouble with the police for saying all this, and then Tesco wanted, like, community service done, which was, like, work 100 hours...
You've hired the Tesco Secret Service. Follow me. For expendable missions in Sierra Leone.
You're only
sure.
Wait,
mate, really? Oh, yeah, but I've got to get the mask. I've got to get the prison badge. You've got a different job to do.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
I've got to get the bus. There's no point you getting on the bus with me if you ain't got the plan.
And we got
to
get.
To be fair, I wasn't really paying much attention in the intro, so.
Yeah, we noticed that.
Oh shit!
That's why you're so cheap. Right.
Huh?
I said that's why he's so cheap.
He doesn't pay attention to anything.
That's why you're cheap. An easy hard hire.
He's so
you
cheap.
You cheap. Oh, shout out to my mum. Love you, Bob.
So,
shout out to mom.
Hang on, what are they going to do? What are Tesco going to do with the rest of the captain? Are they going to burn it like the Ku Klux Klan burned the Bible?
We should totally go a video with that. Just get a load of bottles of Ribena and just burn them.
This is
Tesco's.
Cadbury Sun and Ribena. Please go buy these products.
Other drinks
please,
are available.
Please sponsor.
To be fair, I feel like a bit of a traitor now, because I don't really drink Ribena, but I do drink Vimto a lot. But, yeah.
Well, please adopt Ribena or Capri Sun into your home.
Show them the way.
Before they become extinct.
It's a drink. It's a drink, not an African child. Jesus Christ.
No, we totally need to.
You were trying to talk about Sierra Leone.
Sierra Leone.
Sorry, Rich, I couldn't actually hear you speak just then. It was a bit muffled. I don't know what I was.
Like that?
Right. Yeah.
Sierra
Leone! Sierra Leone!
God damn it. I hate all of you. With a fiery passion.
With a fiery passion.
It's okay, guys. That's okay, guys. I've been practicing my flying skills. I'll fly into the hangar that George did that one time.
It was an accident!
Yeah, sure it was.
I hate all of you.
That's what they always say.
Oh, we can't achieve
I love you guys.
Oh, you can't achieve the Hunter Pistol. Best. That's so annoying.
The Hunter Pistol?
The Marksman Pistol.
Is this Halo?
Shut up!
Halo, where you
shut up!
She's Hunter with back one pistol.
Shut up, I will shoot you with a pistol. In real life.
Yeah, with your Halo pistol.
I shall hunt you with a pistol, once I get the right to be able to hold one.
Great name. Good name.
You didn't get it. You didn't hear me. God damn it.
I can hold it.
Dude, that's the point. That's why I wasn't paying. George, that's the thing called not paying attention. You should try it.
That was violent, Rich. How fucking dare you?
I love how we weren't talking about Ebola to like ripping on each other.
We are very good at that.
Because this isn't
shout out to Ebola.
Just in case if you've sat and watched the last video or the about 5 minutes of this video, this is not a friendly, family friendly TV show, just so you know.
Totally is. Of course it is.
This movie we're playing is not
a, let me get this straight. We're playing an 18 rated game where you kill people, you do torture scenes in this game in single player, and you're saying this is a family friendly show. Don't be fucking mental. Alright, come back.
I love how much he ran out of breath or his balls hadn't dropped when he did that.
Who? What?
Richard, when he's...
This sounded like his balls hadn't dropped. Please excuse me. Let me get my inhaler.
That was a weird laugh.
In my ear.
There's a dog licking your ear.
But, no, that's what it sounded like. It sounded like a dog licking your ear. Like... Yeah,
okay, Richard, where are you? In all seriousness, where are you, bud?
I'm getting rid of the bus. What are you doing?
Who's demolition? Like
me, you Tulip. What do you think I'm doing?
Tulip.
I'm destroying the bus, you donut.
He's the prettiest little princess in all the land.
Nationally, he decided he didn't want to be an evil monster no more. He wanted to be a good guy.
I love how we're just completely ignoring the actual game itself.
I know, something completely different. Alright, I'm now blowing up the bus, mate. Why, what are you doing?
Well, it's about bloody time, mate. I've been in the sky for all about 5 minutes.
Wait, the bus is
yet, right there.
Let's move, Tom.
Okay, yeah, destroyed, okay. My game lagged for a second there. It was just like, it decided, no, I didn't blow it up.
My game just lagged just for a second, then Tom was running away and then suddenly latched onto the ladder.
Right, okay. Matt, just stay in the air.
I've got the hunter
pistol. That's probably my primary objective.
The marksman. I keep thinking this gun's the hunter pistol, but it's not. It's the marksman.
I love how this guy does that. He's like, so much of that. The thing's on full lockdown or whatever the hell he said. But then, is there an actual way to do this mission stealthily?
No, I don't think so. I think no matter what happens, it goes tits up. Because there's loads of fun in everything going well.
Well, there probably is some fun in it going well.
Right, there's one tango. Well, I got the marksman pistol. Boom! Hit you.
Damn it, I missed. I keep missing with the pistol.
I'm coming. All right, Matt. I'm getting the air.
Wow.
Got him.
Please don't crash into me.
All I can say right now is
wow.
What?
I thought that guy said instead they're calling in noose, they've called in the nukes.
What? Tactical nuke!
Drop in the nuke, guys! Hey, look,
tactical nuke! Incoming! Is that on COD where you do that?
Well,
think about this. You've dropped the C bomb, you've dropped the S bomb, you've dropped the V bomb. Now it's time to drop the
F bomb. There are some screws I hope we run into. That's, Jeff Gunnigrade. Peanut in it?
Anyone got any grenades?
Well, I think so, I can't remember. Or is it no?
No, it's water, I think, yeah.
Excuse me if is today I a good day to pop a flare?
Today is a good day to die.
I would pop one for you in the middle of this prison, but I don't exactly have my pleasure.
I do. Cover me.
Flare, bitch.
Alright, I'm taking shooting down the jet.
Jeez. Die! They dead. They down. I shall pop a flare.
You got 4G in this room.
You got 4G? 4G! Bitches!
4G!
The flare has been popped. I shall pop one more.
4G! Well, hang on, I'm not looking the right direction. Hang on, let me fly towards the prison. Hang on.
No.
Yeah, it would help if you flew towards the prison to see it.
Right, the plane's down.
Do it again.
Well, I've got another one coming in from the left. I'm not gonna...
Get down and cover, you Dumbo.
Maybe.
No.
Dumbo's got big ears. Just saying.
I'm gonna go kill some
Dumbo.
Get in cover, Tom.
Not gonna lie, that jet hasn't attacked me once.
Well, it's because it's a new one.
What? No, but any jet that's been in the
air. There's one now coming towards you.
Down, you're down, bitches!
What's the point in that? You picked up an ego chaser to try and eat it and then dropped it on the floor.
Popping a flare!
I don't want it. It's peanut butter and jelly. I don't like peanut butter and jelly.
Ugh, this guy.
Shit.
What's going
on?
You
use your body armor, guys. You'll do fine.
George, now! I'm down! No. Save me,
that's
guys!
Close. I felt that, Richard.
You okay?
Damn,
you can't see that again, like, so close. That would.
Well, I'm sorry, he was on your tail. You should fly faster.
Fly faster? I proper felt that. My whole screen, like, shook. I was like, oh god.
I wasn't trying to shoot you, I was trying to shoot
No,
you.
I know you weren't, but I was just saying, like, that vibrated my entire controller, that half the screen went funny, I was like, oh god.
Ow.
That was a bit close.
Make sure you keep equipping your body armor, boys.
I keep forgetting about that, that's a good point. Body armor!
Keep equipping it. Keep equipping your armor and take your time. We've got no rush.
I just equipped light on accident.
I don't mean to make anyone jealous, but I'm just currently changing the radio station.
Oh, I'm sorry, I should leave this chat alone for you then, just to deal with you for a little bit. You should be doing a bit cocky. Tell us when you're heading towards the van at the end.
Well, we're nearly there.
Okay. Do you want me to start heading towards the prison, or do you want me to stay on that?
Oh shit! Wait until it comes up to cover us.
Mine doesn't say cover, you just help, it just says protect the vellum.
Yeah, no, it will change.
Mine just says escape the vein, bitch! Shit, up. Fucking hell, man, that's close.
You ever seen Harry Potter where they had the bruise, they go up,
oh,
in the nose.
Fuck.
Stop it, Harry. Stop it, Ron, stop. Wingardium Leviosa. Oh.
You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm not a fucking wizard, Harry. You're gonna cast spells and shit, and you're gonna get out alone, you're gonna be fucking safe. Right.
Great, well then, Rich, we've got some more people who want to sue us.
I'm not a man. It's online.
I'm sure we've already got like a million people who probably want to kill us.
Whoa! Richard, you're doing a jet! Mate, you're doing that jet right now!
Yeah,
fucking
well,
hell.
You want me to shoot it and shoot you instead?
My character literally
just died.
For the,
mate, that was like inches away from me.
Tom.
I literally just pooed my pants. Not even gonna lie.
You just want to calm down, sir?
Actually,
calm
no,
down.
No, I will drive. You're gonna need to cover us,
whoa.
Tom. Rich. Do you want to go back for him, Tom?
You get the faggot. Where is the baldy cunt? Pardon my French.
Baldy cunt. Like, you know when you see like the bottom of the jet, you see all the guns? That was how close I was. I thought I was going to crash into him.
Jesus
Christ,
Matt.
My character has been shot so many times, I look like a Dalmatian.
Okay, I can't fly towards you because the anti air is shooting you down.
Well,
so
get,
I need
just
to
wait.
The engine.
Yeah, wait until...
So George, have you seen this? Look at
yeah,
the back, look at it.
I know,
Richard,
Tom.
Defend me, please. Cause
get in!
Come right up my ass, then.
I'm trying to get in, he's not getting in.
I love how you only one door is closed.
You good?
Get out the way, guys!
Yeah, the plane's gone now, I've got to help them get to the... You should have no more planes to worry about, I'm coming to the fort.
We're going to have a hell of a lot of helicopters, though. Goodbye, asshole! Oh, shit!
Let me know when you're there, and I'll drop.
Well, we're nearly there.
Goodbye, my
friend. Oh, you went a different way. I wasn't expecting that.
Where do you want me to land?
Well, on the helipad.
Rich, you might want to take this helicopter on our ass. Never mind.
Land on the airport, airstrip.
You try not blowing us up, please.
Quick, Matt. Quick.
I'm there.
Hurry up. Where is he? Oh, good God.
There's a helicopter actually following you now, Matt.
George, you want to turn around? He's behind us.
Yeah, well, the problem is, he's got a helicopter on his ass.
Yeah, Richard will deal with a helicopter, that's what the kids will.
Oh yeah, right. Sorry, I was scratching my willy in the background.
Lovely.
That's so gross. Guys, if you could all just get in right now, that would be.
Yeah,
grand.
It's quite a lot harder than you think.
Trying to fiddle with each other's willies in the back room or something.
Well, I already did that.
Whoa, that's close.
Get in,
Tom. Get in. Ryan, I'm waiting for Dickhead to get in.
No, you can just get in.
Get in, Tom.
We must cover, Dickhead.
First one.
I'm gonna leave about you.
No, just go. Go. You're not gonna be able to take off from there.
No, I'm not. Oh shit. Take me back.
No.
No, not really.
Okay.
Throttle it,
go.
You can make it now. Up.
Come on.
Woo!
How many times did you try and take the landing gear out and then back in? Jeez.
Go up.
Oh my days.
Shall I go through the thingy?
No! You can fuck off.
Well, I'm coming to support you guys.
I don't think we need any support now. Please don't die. Please.
Hang on, guys. I'm having another phone call. He's trying to shoot you down in the prison. All right, for an extra $1 million. That's my name. I'll take it. Come back here, motherfuckers. Nah, I'm joking. I wouldn't do that because I'm an asshole.
I might dive bomb into the prison.
Yeah, just do it like, well, we're part of the new DLC, you rescue 4 idiots who joined to do the prison heist and failed. And just get 4 different
people. I think the highlight of that was just you just going, up!
Yeah, just me yelling, going, up!
Did he go up? I was just dying of laughter because all I could see was him trying to go up and then the landing gear going in and out.
It's because I was holding my controller so hard that I was trying like to go up, they just kept going in and out. I was like, oh my god!
Still out.
Oh.
Well, they're moving the world where the beach.
Lower the landing
now.
Gear! We have no landing gear! Oh shit.
Do you jump out here? Is this what happens?
No, keep going.
Go through the yellow thing. The yellow
bading.
Jump out.
Bading-a-ding-a-ding. We have a cutscene, then we jump out. Here we go. I hope we get paid! Bye!
This is the part where I got underneath you like a blender.
Yeah! Dive for the beach, guys!
Don't dive for the beach, go for the ocean. Be quite safe. The thing was, it's not fully chute. Or too early, actually, doesn't mean that.
Whee! I pulled my chute.
I see you guys. Incoming.
Tom, I'd slow down if I was you. Ta-da! I landed! I love how Matt's just gone well over the beach now. No, Rich, you're going a bit too far to those rocks.
Where's Matt going?
Matt just going, I'm going home. I'll see you guys later.
Do you want to hop in, Tom?
Sorry,
I've got to swim like 10 million miles now because I can't land on a beach.
No, I love when me and Tom get really low before we pull our chute. Matt pulls it really early and takes forever to get there.
Right.
Amazing.
There's nothing wrong with taking forever to get there, boys. Your woman will tell you that.
Giggity.
Exactly.
Yeah, but it gets to a point, Matt, when you're with a woman, you're like, Jesus, come on, Jesus Christ. This is getting boring. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, Gene?
My god, what, now we're on about 6 as well.
So right now, we've managed to... Mate, that is close to that fucking thing.
See, this is why we should do a podcast. Because we are just so bad.
We should do a normal podcast, and I'm a drunk.
Oh, would be. I'd drunk podcast and just be. Oh, no,
because last time we got drunk and we were all together, I jumped on one of our mates' back and shouted Fenalia.
Fenalia!
How much better can it get?
Oh, good time.
To be fair, I've never been drunk with you guys, but, yeah.
Meh.
I can assure that.
You probably didn't want to.
I'd put you all to shame.
Put you all to shame.
Considering, and I probably shouldn't be saying this over fucking YouTube, but it's considering one of our mates before we went even into the pub, and I'm not saying his name because he's a dick, but he went into the pub with a plastic bag and a penknife.
Woohoo! Take less one, than one damage. Extra money. Wow. No.
I think you do the extraction under 40 seconds.
Under four minutes. Yeah, that's ridiculous. Well, we get an
people
extra...
People just have to land like right next to the plane, like the prison, I guess.
Yeah.
Just be like there, ready to go.
How come we didn't get any increase? We normally get an increase if we do it.
Do we?
Should do.
Yeah.
We?
I think
so. I'm taking that extra cut. That's part of my, yeah. my money.
You're like Lester, are you? Woohoo! Yeah! It's so fluffy, I'm gonna die!
I can finally buy my DS.
Yay!
Yeah, so I can finally buy DS.
After that heist, I think we should leave our viewers with a touching sentiment. The older you get, the more you realise no one has a fucking clue what they're doing, everyone's just winging it.
Literally,
they've just got wings.
Yeah. So Red Bull wasn't lying to us when he said it gives you wings.
Okay. See you guys in the next heist.
All I can see is a pig drinking beer.
Am I cool yet? Yeah.
What?
Very smoking.
I'm pregnant to come off.